Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
That, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure, apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Suits and more socks. Always forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on. And let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Oh. Getting my exercise today.
Told you to quit smoking.
Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship.
Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Marco!
Who's Marco?
Get it.
Huh? Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute. Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Oh. did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
Good sign.
You know, I never found this place.
Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool. Yeah.
fucking business.
Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. That's a lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the brights.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Look at that craftsmanship.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
Thank you. Now what?
There's got to be a way across. Down there. I see some handholds right below us. We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
All right.
Wow, what is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date. No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Now let's see what these do. Oh, okay. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones on the right. Turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Hmm.
There we go. What is that?
Whoa, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra
kid? Logov, one of the soldiers on the gunboat.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsman's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Where he started as nobody? A fearsome swordsman. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Sybil's on the ringer, constantly rotating.
Deals.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light. That's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there. After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on.
Oh, no. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Mm-hmm.